Hello, kiddies. I'm Wendy G. Kennedy, the star of Big Easy Brides, the head spook of the haunted mortuary. Oh, so they say. Head spook or not, you see, it takes more than just one person to make that place work. It takes team effort. It's not just me. It's also my fellow actors and crew who make it possible. We're a big family and we make things happen over there at the Haunted Mortuary. But don't take my word for it. You gotta come and see us on 4800 Canal Street. It's right next to a cemetery. Or should I say several cemeteries. Oh, you gotta dare to enter there. And enthusiasm, rather, babies. And we do good deeds there, too, believe it or not, honeys. We have at least one bar, sometimes two, sometimes three, who are there to take your blood donations to good causes, you know, that blood is needed to the hospitals and such, for kinds of medical reasons and such, and emergencies and so on and so forth. So, we do it for the benefit of those in need. Because you never know, it could be me one day needing blood. Or it could be you maybe one day needing blood for an emergency medical reason and so on. Anyways, as I was saying, and the Haunted Mortuary also, this year's topic is
Bloody Mary.
Different. For those who visit us, those who started the saga with Scream Factory and moved on with the Haunted Mortuary 3 or 4 years ago, somewhere there in that area, you know each year is different. And this year is definitely different. Different than most other years. We have changed this place, this beautiful mansion, into a spectacular, more frightening building of terror from the basement to main floor and the upstairs section. All of it for you. So come and see us. 4800 Canal Street. Check on www.hauntedmortuary.net and www.hauntedmortuary.com for more info. Also feel free to visit the Haunted Mortuary on Facebook and its fellow cast members and such, including yours truly, Wendy G. Kennedy. So, come and see us. Enjoy the fun. Happy Halloween. Love you. Mwah. Smooches.